subscribe this channel to update it with new technologies and hit this bell icon to be a part of our notification squad. Hi guys, it's me Swipto from Technical Fixing channel, back with another exciting tech video in this channel. And in this video I'm going to show you how to use Reaper, that is a voice recorder, for free. So in this video I'm going to show you how to download and install Reaper for free. So before starting this video, I am thankful to all my subscribers who have subscribed this channel and show some support to this channel. I'm thankful to all my subscribers, and today the channel just crossed 200 subscribers. I know that's not a big deal for all YouTuber, but as I am a small YouTuber, and 200 subscribers is really big deal for me. So I really appreciate all of my subscribers who have subscribed this channel. So thank you very much guys, and now let's start this video. So to use Reaper Pro version for free, you have to download just two files. The download link is in the description. So at first download this two file and then extract the file using WinRAR, and then open the extracted folder. And as you can see here, two application file. First one is 32 bit and the second one is 64 bit. If your system is 32 bit, just install 32, and if your system is 64 bit, just install 64 bit. As my system is 64 bit, I am just going to install the 64 bit version. Just agree, next. And click install and wait for the installation process is done. And as you can see, the installation process is ongoing and it's done. So just close it and click no. And now we have to just disable your antivirus protection. Without disabling it, you can't use the cracked version of Reaper. Now just extract the Keygen file with WinRAR and open the Keygen application, and then click generate. Choose your destination file where you want to save the key for Reaper. I'm choosing desktop. Just click save and close the patch. And as you can see, this is a key file. Then open Reaper and go to help, purchase information, then import license key, and go to your destination where you save the key and open. And as you can see, it says that thank you for purchasing Reaper, it licensed to Swipto Arijit Patro and license type is commercial license. So just close it, and in the top you can see registered to Swipto Arijit Patro commercial use. And you notice there's some message here, but ignore that message. You will now use Reaper Pro version for lifetime. So hide registered name bar from taskbar, and it's time to use Reaper Pro for free. So that's it for now guys. In this video you learn how to use Reaper Pro for free, and I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit this like button. If you are new in my channel, don't forget to subscribe the channel and share this video with your friends. If you have any queries, do let me know in the comment section below. You can also follow me in my Twitter handle and Instagram. You can also ask your query in my Facebook page. The link is also in the description. So I am Swipto signing off for now, and I'll be back with another exciting tech video. Thanks for watching.